In the environment, we can see the sun. We can see the sun in the morning time. Sun, stars, clouds, trees, plants, animals. Just look at to the this part, children. So let me keep my environment clean. So in this part, children, just look at in a book, children. You can see trees, bird. It is flying, and the girls and boys are playing in the garden. And there is a car, children. It is moving, and a duck in the water. So, and there are different trees and plants in the surrounding. So, children, this is all about the environment. So, there is one work. So, the work is when you will go out from your house. So, what are the things you can see? Tell me, what are the different things you can see when you come out from your house? Yes, you are right. Trees, plants, clouds, sun, bridges, buildings, shops, vehicles.
Yen, T, and we know.
Like, they have given some examples. Like, me, comma, in, comma, ten, comma, etc. So, from these words, so from the left hand letters, that is from the environment, we have to write small letters like here, yummy. See, yummy.
Yeah.
O A No. So in this way we have to write, we have to create some small words from this 11 letters. So this word is environment. E N V I R O N M E N T. Environment. So it has 11 letters. With this 11 letters, we have to write small, small words like O I. Next one, N O T. Not see children, the words which I had used. See again, O T. Not. Next one, E V E. Yeah, even. See, I will just show you. E V E.
Homework. Draw.